It's fun to be a challenger, right? Other companies get very comfortable because they think they have a certain market share. Being the underdog in the market, we're able to innovate and get things off the ground a lot faster than our competitors. ICE is a telecommunications service provider. It only has about 250 employees. We are the up-and-coming challenger in the market. We've just been recently acquired by Lisa, which gives us the opportunities for us to extend into different markets. Our plan is to become the lead telecommunications company in the Norwegian market. To get to those goals, we need the correct infrastructure to address our business requirements. It's very important that we have as much control over our systems as possible. It's also extremely important that we have systems that we can maintain with limited resources, not only so that we don't have to rely on external resources as much, but we can maintain our systems with the resources that we have today. We are, I would say, the truest definition of a multi-cloud company. We have a telco cloud environment. We use almost all of the public clouds. We've been in Azure and AWS for years, as well as our VMware environment. Operating clouds is hard when you do it yourself because a lot of applications are very demanding in their performance and availability requirements, and they're complicated to set up and manage. Using a solution like VMware Cloud Foundation is giving us a common operating model across those cloud environments. It allows us to greatly reduce our bare metal footprint. It's allowing us to run a platform with basically two people and allowing us to extend applications across our different cloud environments. With Cloud Foundation, we have an all-in-one software-defined data center with networking, with security, with the storage part, all built in with lifecycle management. So it's greatly reducing the total cost of ownership. I think that at this point, we've succeeded in our multi-cloud journey, and we've found a symbiosis in our company between these different use cases and these different operating models. As a small company, that's helping us to innovate a little bit faster than the competition.